Data is secure.
Very good, Raven.
I did plenty of tours in the Middle East, but never came here.
The Albakas managed to avoid the attention of...
Until now.
Well, Rashida has overreached. If she'd stayed within her borders, you wouldn't be making a house call.
All this because her own government is unsure about having a female president.
They've all been in charge for too long. Once Rashida is eliminated, elections are inevitable.
Let's hope so. Raven out. Control. I have overwatch on the crash site.
Sweep the wreckage. The control chips may be underwater. It's vital we retrieve that data. We must determine the target location.
Are we sure the chips are still on site?
That's uncertain, but Rashida's forces took control shortly after the crash. There was little time for any cargo to be removed, and you only need to retrieve one.
Unlucky for them.
But lucky for us.
Time for a swim. Control. Am I ever gonna know who I'm working for?
Probably not. It's safer for all of us. You finish this, though, and I may buy you a pint.
I'll hold you to that. Raven out. I'm at the train yard.
Good. Personally, I'd find an OP, scout out patrol routes, and plan your entry point. The freight office should have documents that'll tell us where the missiles were shipped from.
I have tangos in the buildings and out in the open. Looks like they're expecting trouble.
After all your work, security has been tightened at all critical locations.
This might be where they keep the bill of lading.
Yeah, could be the freight office. Just watch out for any security cameras.
It might be a good idea to disable them before proceeding.
Raven, I have a new target for you. Head to the marked location for more information.
The rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill him first. looking for the supply cache.
Not far. Straight ahead.
Much obliged.
Use a drink right about now.
I think I heard something.
In support. This, and my men will avenge me.
They're gonna have to get in line. Talib is dead.
Well done. One less bad guy. I've marked safe exit points on your map, should you choose to exfiltrate now.
shit. There's an access panel.
Then you'll need a key card. You could try the security office, or a guard might have one. Most likely one of the officers.
The key card.
Get in that office and find that cargo manifest.
Cargo manifest.
Does it specify materials and origin?
Roger. There's clear reference to nuclear materials and the route they traveled.
That's the confirmation we needed. Good work.
Thank you.
Got your data. Good work, Raven. Raven, control here. Satellite tracking shows three locations for the missiles. I'm sending you coordinates now.
Roger.
You need to plant C4 in all three spots. We can't afford to leave any missiles behind.
I'm on it. Stand by.
Not this time.
Reaper's charge is set.
Good. One down.
Open!
Second charge is placed.
Okay, that's two.
Thank you.
Here's our relief. They're always there. This is the third time.
Please, don't kill me.
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
Yeah, that way.
Done it. Access problem solved.
Watch your angles and get in there.
Charges set.
Thank you. little synthesizers of this. I think they're mostly modular.
Cover me!
That's a problem solved and a lot of fires put out. Rashida's little war would have impacted more than Kuamar and her near neighbors. This conflict had the potential to burn up the whole region. But she's out of the picture. Her command chain is broken and no one is going to use those nukes. Kuamar now has a chance to return to the peaceful state it was before the Albakas seized power. More critically for us, oil supplies are no longer under threat. The global economy won't be crashing anytime soon, and the CEOs of certain multinationals are breathing easier now that Hellstrom is dead and his stolen data corrupted. Well, apart from the files you've seized, which our tech teams are decrypting. We will make sure that the government here won't block an election. There's a good chance it'll be free and fair, too. In fact, our man, Tahir, is leading the pool of candidates. It'll be useful to have someone on the inside. You must have wondered why we helped a journalist, right? Now that your work here is done, and all payments made, why don't you have a break? Heal, rest, recharge, but stay in touch. You will be hearing from us again.